Proceed the quest. Have received a quest.
Oh yes, potions. I've got those. Is that all?
Quest complete.
Everybody needs a pal! Going so soon?
May the fallen soldiers rest in peace. We're all grateful for your help, recruit, but we must resume our mission. I need you to gather medicine while we're short-handed. There are a lot of sick people back in Redhaven counting on you. Are you up to the task?
Lord will crush Yapper!
Excuse you. Have I seen you around here before?
I pay top coin for used gear.
Level up.
Here.
You're dying.
Too heavy.
Good job with the mushrooms, recruit. What's that? A giant purple monster. I'm grateful for your help, but that sounds like a stretch. It's dark in those caves. Who knows what you saw? Why don't you get some rest? Dismissed!
Ain't I seen you around here before?
Hey, adventurer. I overheard you and the general talking. Giant purple monsters? You must mean the Netherin. Long ago, they invaded our world, but the heroes of the past banished them. Are you saying they're back? We have to change the general's mind. Adventurer, travel deeper into the forest and collect proof that the Netherin threat is real. Bones, hides, skulls, anything you can find to convince her.
Finished a quest. You've started a quest.
The passage has been blocked since we were attacked by the Snotskin tribe. Before you can proceed, you'll need to take the goblin's strategic position. As long as you can take back the fort, we'll be able to use the trail into the Fields of Unrest.
Thank you.
wounded. Hurt.
Humans and sea! Anybody don't want to fight can take it up with Wide Load.
Quest has begun.
Good job clearing out that abandoned fort. The goblins will return if we leave fortifications like that up for grabs, so why not call it your home? I bet you could even spruce it up to better suit your needs. Sergeant Clive will meet you at your fort to explain the fort essentials. Go there when you're ready to get started.
You have completed a quest. Quest started. You have a new quest.
There. I need your help with something. I was carrying a sack of luck seeds when we were attacked by goblins. If you can find it for me, I'll give you one. I have no way to find any more luck seeds, so I could really use your help.
As a general, I have to guide my people to victory. That means playing it safe and following solid intel. You don't strike me as a liar, but I need more before I risk the safety of my troops.
What can I get you?
Yeah. Thank you.